your opinion for a Muslim to run on a Republican seat?
Like I said, and you would have feel...
Because, you know, recently I'm seeing Muslims only thinking about running on
as a Democrat.
See, as a Democrat. Do you think that is right? Or don't you think that Muslims, because if we know that the Democratic Party and the Republican Party both got values and they both got their methodology and their benefits for this country, and former Democratic and Republican presidents have done great work for this country on an equal basis, technically. What about Muslims also running on a Democratic seat? On a Republican seat. Why aren't Muslims running on a Republican seat?
Excellent question. More Muslims in America thinking differently about Democratic Party. For example, we live in the state of Florida. There are certain regions, because you just want to win the election, people think, oh no, I cannot be Republican, I cannot be Democrat, and if I want to win the election, I have to be one of them to get elected. That need to change. That need to change. We need to run on issues. We need to run whichever party. But you're looking at switching party makes you look bad.
Of course.
And people say, what the hell is this guy is doing?
Then no, it looks as though you're running for yourself.
So the system is designed in this way,
yes,
that you have to choose one party. But you need to have the voice too. I'm a Democrat, but I have a voice. I'm representing people. I'm not representing Democratic Party. When I go to the street, I'm going to the voters. And I'm asking Republican support. I'm asking Democratic support. And they need to understand.
So you're just using the Democratic card.
I am on a Democratic platform. I registered as a Democrat. I liked what happened in past. But to be honest, at this point, I am running as an independent candidate. You know why I say that? That I want people to understand one thing. You don't do things only every time to win the seat. Winning seat will not make me more satisfied than resolving the issues. If I have to do this for the people, I should not care about Democratic Party or Republican Party. If I'm taking issues of Muslims, then I should just focus on those issues.
So you're saying you're running on a Democratic platform to
but with
help
open-minded.
Solve the issues in the country, which is very fair, because that's the political system in America, that you have to go on one of the platforms.
And people need to be honest.
And people need to understand that
like,
also.
My honesty is 100%. I am loyal to America. Then political parties come second.
Mm-hmm.
And to me, if I'm taking issues, in my election issues, it's very simple and easy.
And again, you know, Trump is a good example. Eh? In Trump history, if you check his background, Trump has been very good friends with Democrats. His relationship with Clintons, his relationship, especially the Clintons, have been very friendly. So people were amazed when they saw President Trump running on a Republican platform. They were like, but he's not Republican. But then he ran on a Republican platform because it was the better opportunity for him. It was the better vehicle for him to run on. And that was very smart, because if he had run on a Democratic platform, I don't think he would have made with Hillary on a Democratic platform to get to be the nominee. But as a Republican, he put everybody else in the backseat.
See, this is the thing, like, you know, a lot of politicians need to understand that a lot of people just get, oh, no, I'm a Republican. I hate my Democrat fellow. That's a wrong philosophy.
Mm-hmm.
When we go to the voter, when I go out on campaign trail, I'm not asking everybody, are you Republican or Democrat? No. I'm asking what your issues are. Okay, I'm going to represent. If I want to represent Kashmir and Palestine issue is not Democratic Party issue or Republican issue. Mm. It's not their issue.
Of course, it's a humanitarian issue.
It's a humanitarian issue. So I'm running as a Democrat for humanity.
Mm-hmm.
So I want to represent Republicans and Democrats at the same time. They need to understand what is the real issue and how we can resolve it. Because United Nations failed, couldn't resolve Kashmir and Palestine issue. America failed. It's why I always say I have a hope with Trump. He may resolve those issues and surprise us in the morning with one tweet.